Want to download Optifine and use shaders with it in Minecraft? Well, that's what I'll show you in today's video. This video will show you how to download Optifine for Forge and Fabric, as well as using shaders with it. Chapters are provided in the video for you to navigate to the section you want. To download Optifine, go into your web browser and search Minecraft Optifine. Click on the link that takes you to optifine.net. Navigate to the Downloads tab. You can view all the available versions of Optifine and for which version of Minecraft it's available for, as well as download any preview versions for newer releases on Minecraft. Download the version of Optifine you want to use. For me, I'll download the latest release of Minecraft, which at the time of this recording is a preview version. When you click, an ad wall will pop up. Don't click anything on this page. Just wait about 5 seconds before clicking the skip button at the top right. Now, hit download. There are two approaches to installing Optifine. First, we'll install it with the installer for the Minecraft launcher. Open the Optifine file. If it doesn't open, or if you recently installed Java, right-click the file and select Open with Java. A menu box like this should pop up, giving you the choice to either install or extract Optifine, with it being downloaded to your default Minecraft directory. Since I wanted to install for my vanilla Minecraft instance, I'm going to select the Install button and leave the directory as default. Once that's done, open the Minecraft launcher. Now, you should see a new installation profile of Optifine for your chosen Minecraft version here. If not, select the drop-down menu and you should see it here. Now that's done, select it and launch Minecraft. If you want to install Optifine on a modded instance, or if you use a mod launcher like MultiMC, Prism, or AT Launcher, there's a different approach to installing Optifine. Here's how to do it. For me, I'm going to use Prism, but you can use whichever mod launcher you want. In the mod launcher you use, navigate to the Mods tab in your selected Forge instance. You can either drag Optifine straight in, or press the Add button and locate your downloaded file through there. Run your instance, and it should be good. Optifine can also be used on Fabric as well. To achieve this, we will need to download the Optifabric mod and have an instance of Fabric ready to go. Go into your web browser and search Minecraft Optifabric mod. We'll want to click on this link that takes you to the CurseForge page. Make sure to read everything on the mod page to see if there's any special requirements to installing the mod. Now, go to the file section and search for the Minecraft version you want to install Optifabric for. For me, I'm going to download Optifabric for 1.19.4. Make sure that the Minecraft version of Optifabric and Optifine match, as these won't work if you load it in a different version. Once it's downloaded, load up your Minecraft instance that contains Fabric. Like installing a mod, navigate to the mod section of your selected instance. Now, drag both Optifabric and Optifine in, and you should be good to go. Again, make sure that the Fabric mod loader is installed for this to work properly. If you just wanted to install Optifine, then that's all you need to do. For those who wanted to install shaders with Optifine, here's how to do so. Next, we'll want to download a shader pack to use. For this video, I'm going to download the Vanilla Plus shaders on Modrinth, but feel free to browse through Modrinth or CurseForge or any official sites by authors for any shaders you want to use. Now, scroll down here to download the shaders. If your version of Minecraft isn't displayed here, scroll up and under the Versions tab, scroll to the file that suits you and download the shader pack. Now our shader pack is downloaded, head back into Minecraft. To load it in the game, navigate to the settings. Select Shader Packs and open the Shader Pack folder. Now, locate your downloaded shader pack and drag it into this folder. Once that's done, go back into Minecraft and your shader should be displayed here. Click the shader pack and the shaders will be loaded in-game. That's how to download Optifine and shaders for Forge and Fabric. If you want to use shaders but not use Optifine, well, here's a tutorial on downloading shaders using Iris.